I might get to play basketball. With some nice b-ball.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I. Hell yeah. It's a good haircut you got there, bud. Up. Oh. I'll hoop. Soup. What?
Chest and skins are
fucking. I wanna play.
Skins are fuck
off. What to play, man? I think they're just racist. Well, that was a fun time. Of course that's locked. Okay. What's the point of coming up here? This is the point of coming up here. Who's behind door number one? Nobody. I think I saw a ladder over here. Yep. Cool. So I think our quest to find the radio here is.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always being here.
Cool. Some super laggy shadows. Done. Oh, even in. Why does the night vision not show up anything? it's like nothing here, but figure. More populated than that. There we go. There's the radio. Oh, I just realized I'm barefoot. Oh my god! Blair now.
Waylon Park. You couldn't just keep your mouth shut. You couldn't just play along. But you're done talking now. Favor and die here, Park.
Could have just stayed and killed me, but you know, it's cool. No, not the radio. What did you say? Anything important? Nope, out of focus. Cool. I didn't even bother to hide. Same big guy from the main game. Oh shit, I understand. I don't want to be here.
Patients have been trained. Our advice to remain calm and
know it or not. Well, is this the same place you dropped down in the main game? I don't know. I feel like that's reused. Let's go this way.
Oh god, one of them's coming. It's not even human anymore.
Oh my god, it's the same character model. Shut it in. Okay, yeah, yeah, this is the same place. Main game. I know where we are. Sort of. This. Oh, battery. That's what I always wanted. Is that all you can do in here? Yeah, in the main game you go that way and hit the switch. It's cool. I guess to see the same areas, I mean it's kind of lazy at the same time. The developer's time. Nope. Speed strats. I don't think a window I could go out, but this is the window. Oh. Okay. New part of the game. Why do I am in the same place, but like not the exact same rooms? Oh, okay. So you could get back up there if you want it. Sort of. Where? Knew I could do it. I mean, it's blocked, right? So. Should probably unblock it, maybe. Is there a reason to be in here? Oh. Documents, of course. It's always documents. Oh, and a battery. Hell yeah. Nothing I love more. And batteries. Okay, that is open. Almost missed that. I almost missed that. Not like these outside sections, they're pretty okay. So that's covering that. Where is this? Where I just came from? No, it's a different place, isn't it? Yeah. So what does turning off that do? I guess it turned it on, maybe, for that. Documents. Cool, cool. I like documents, I guess.
Ah.
Did I turn it back on? Maybe I can turn it on and back off. I don't know what it... It's not the way I want to go. God damn it. Stupid bush. Oh, is it a time thing? Maybe we turned it on last time, I don't know. Thought I turned it off. Yeah, we're fine. There's a doorway at the end of this hallway. Let's go this way. Oh, can you jump in the water? Splish splash, I'm taking a bath. Ooh, spooky. A ladder. Well, my batteries are soaked now. They're good. They're fine. Oh! Spooky. The spookiest game of the spookers. You guys scared yet? Oh my god, I can never make this jump. Oh, there's the ladder. Okay. So why am I climbing this tower? Just to go here? Oh, I'm dead. 100% dead. This is all a dream now. Weston. I think his name is Wally. Wally Park. Yeah. I'll be a goat. Who's talking? I don't see these people at all. But they're gonna pop up. Oh, buddy. Can I take his shoes? Look how nice those shoes look. I got nothing. Just be quiet. Just trying to give me away.
Kill the rats. He's here. Inside the walls. Kill him.
Kind of just accidentally found that. You know, if the baddies ever stayed in one spot and didn't just wander off every time they saw me, they might actually be around to catch me. Like, I'd have to walk right to them. Shit, it's locked. Ah, of course, this is the way. So used to chase scenes right now, because of our last two. I'm ready for this. Seen too much of that today. It's like, oh, maybe it's a dead person. I'll look at him, see what's going on. And it's like, I'm good. Go. I don't want to go back this way. Isn't this where I just was? Yep, with that guy. Oh, here's the door. Oh, it's locked. Welcome home. Yo, it's my welcome home party. Surprise, nudity. I need to jump up somewhere. Is that what's going on? What am I looking for? Darn. What's up, man? You come out to play? Open a door for me? He opening that one room? Okay, he's fast. But he's not fast enough. Actually, he's pretty damn fast. Easy. Now we're past him already. Well, maybe not. Somewhere, I'll push it. Just slow him down a little bit. Of course, that's locked. Just waiting for him to pop up again. Somebody's gonna get ahead of me. That's what happens every time. Wait. There's no way he caught up that cat that fast. Well, that's the worst ladder ever. Wait, did I just break that with my foot? Tempting. Really, really tempting. Nah. Oh, now I get a limp everywhere. That's great. Mama ain't happy. Ain't nobody happy. Oh, it's locked.
You're not what you're meant to be.
Can you kill me now?
This place.
Oh, are you supposed to hide? No.
And the thing that flowers on us is the soil that nourishes it. Yours will nourish.
Where did it want me to go? Nah, you can't even jump. Figure this one out. I mean, it'd be pretty easy to get over that part. Or break a window, you know. Not like that's easy at all. It's open? No. It's pretty fast to get over there. Oh, it's because this is where he comes in, not back there. So, what, he locked it again? Where the fuck are you supposed to live? I'm missing something. Don't know what. Oh my god, the limping is the worst. Something or You can't really jump and... you hide in here. I hate when the answer's hiding.
Arbor. Darling. Can't hide from me.
This is gonna take me.
You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy. To be unwrapped. And unwrapped again. And savored.
It's got a nice looking eye there.
Here we go.
Didn't know I was playing Prey.
I've been a little vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man.
Sure. That involve more drinking or less drinking?
I want a family. A legacy. To be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen.
So he's gonna drink more.
Not like... Here. I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling. This will help you relax.
Cabbage gas. Thank you. He's a sweet man.